Next example, same as previous concept, based on previous concept. Here we are adding just 2. In previous example, we are adding simply 6. Again, first of all, before processing this printf, we are representing memory allocation for given string. This will take 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 bytes. It will take 9 bytes. Add this again, 100, 101, 102, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, finally 108. Again, we are storing %d, 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 and finally null character. Again, first of all, before processing this format string, we are performing addition. In that place, we are replacing base address of that string, which is 100. 100 plus 2 becomes 102. Therefore, final address is supplied as 102. Therefore, in that case, format string will be considered from 102 location onwards. In that case, behavior of this printf becomes like that. Printf percent. Before that, 102 space is available, then percent, then d, space, percent, then d, then again space, again percent, d. Physically percent d is supplied 3 times, logically it is available only 2 times, then 10, 20, or 30. In place of first percent d, first percent d will be replaced by first format is first argument 10, next percent will be replaced by next argument as 20. Therefore, final result is space 10 space 20, because finally logically string considered space over from 102 location onwards like that. Therefore, final result is output of this printf is space 10 space 20.